This is a CFD model of the valve, control valve opening and closing as we toggle it continuously. As you can see, the velocity magnitudes are shown in the slice plane as the three-way valve opens and closes.